today I've got music from Agnes Black, we're almost together as well, as music from Sean Todd.
This is a message from the government. Coronavirus is a national emergency, life-threatening for people of all ages, everywhere in the UK. To help save lives, stay home. Only go outside for food, health reasons, daily exercise, or to work. But only if you cannot work from home. Stay home. Anyone can get it, and anyone can spread it. Coronavirus. Stay home. Protect the NHS. Save lives.
Ready to get the perfect job? It just got easier with getgotjobs.co.uk. Changing the way people get amazing jobs. With GetGot, the difference is clear. Apply direct to the employer and save your answers for future applications. Got a vacancy? Get in contact with GetGotJobs in partnership with Q Radio and the Irish News. Get on board and get connected to over 100 employers at getgotjobs.co.uk. Getting your dream job just got easier.
Q.
On the radio and online, this is Q Radio at 5 o'clock with the latest news with Brett Campbell.
Good evening. Another patient has died in Northern Ireland after contracting COVID-19. It marks a dramatic reduction in the number of daily fatalities to bring the death toll here to 194. The public health agency says another 159 cases have been confirmed. The number of fatalities in the UK since the outbreak began has been 16,000. The Education Secretary says the RAF is on
shampoo from Chris Christian as well.
PPE from Turkey, the shipment has been delayed. Gavin Williamson hopes that will arrive tomorrow. England's Deputy Chief Medical Officer Dr. Jenny Paris says there's a global shortage.
It is important to remember that although there may be elements of distribution problems across the UK at different times and in different places, this is a huge problem of services which we have never seen before.
Meanwhile, the Ireland Health Service Executive says regions in China are checking personal protective equipment to ensure it meets healthcare standards. In the first batch of PPE that came into the country for frontline staff, around €4 million worth is not suitable for Irish hospitals. €130 million of the equipment is due to arrive in Ireland in the next couple of weeks. In the meantime, staff are being told to be prudent with supplies. HSE boss Paul Reeves says they're being careful to ensure that what's coming in is fit for purpose.
The region of provinces have put in place stronger controls on the export of PPE, not to stop the exports, but to assess and assure the quality of the exports to make sure that they are up to quality and standards. But as a potential to threaten some of our supply lines and the clients, but we are the clients of living, but we are working with contracts through the IDA Ireland.
Pints are on pause after a makeshift ban being used by Belfast Pub to deliver pints after kept being pulled over by police. Staff in the Hatfield House has been busy transporting tennis on wheels, doorsteps during lockdown, but despite complying with social distancing guidelines and using plastic glasses and latex gloves, the manager says police have accused him of breaching licensing legislation, something he denies. A new telephone service has been launched for people over the age of 60 in Northern Ireland who may feel isolated during the pandemic. It's been rounded HNI as the charity has seen demand to support double since the beginning of the outbreak. More than 200 volunteers have been set up to regularly call older people to the check-in and chat service, whether it's to offer advice or just for a friendly chat. Chief executive of the charity, Amy Robinson, that the initiative is tailored to each individual.
Coordinating at the Granville Lane 93 has difficulty hearing and therefore she cannot benefit from that daily phone call. But today one of our dedicated volunteers is writing to her each week and dropping her a letter in the post. And what we do know is that she is really, really valuing that little bit of paper coming through the post with news of someone who she's now building up a relationship and friendship with.
Cleaning, come rain or shine, you can rely on it makes a difference. Your trust with local authors and commercial cleaners. See mesticleaning.co.uk.
Well, nice sunny end to today, the rest of the evening, and night is going to stay dry as well. The low going to drop down to around 2 tomorrow. Any patchy clouds to the left in the dry day, long spells of unbroken sunshine to look forward to tomorrow. Quite warm as well, the high of 16.
Feels good.
Yeah, so with you, thank you for all your texts coming in. Hi to Mark, doing a little bit of gardening on this beautiful evening. Let's get on Sean Paul for you. You make me, calling on me, I'll be there for you.
I'll be there. Thank you.